When the economy buys Treasury securities, all that happens is that the dollar balances the economy has at the Fed in what are called reserve accounts get moved to dollar balances in what are called securities accounts at the Fed. Dollars in securities accounts and reserve accounts are all dollar financial assets. So shifting back and forth doesn't change the dollar nominal wealth of the economy.